Hi, my name is Monique and my channel is called Dutch Monique because I am from the Netherlands. And yes, I am in the Valentine mood. Why? Because I have the Valentine box from Look Fantastic. Yes, and it's a great one. I saw this on the website and there was offer. There was 10, it should cost 60 euros. But when you are a member of the Look Fantastic box or a subscriber to the Look Fantastic box, then you get 10 euros discount. So the box became then 50 euros. And in this box, there were two products that I would love to try out. And that were the two most expensive products. One was 56 euros and the other one was, I have it here right beside me, 96 euros and 45 cents. So good value. Yeah, really good value. And of course there is something in this box that I won't be using, but then I can give that away or my daughter will use it. Can you guess what that product is? Well, you will see it soon. Well, Look Fantastic, yes, at the moment I'm very disappointed in Look Fantastic. Why? Because I received an email yesterday that my February box is delayed. Not deleted, it's delayed, it's late. How late? Well, they think they can send it to me the 22nd of February. Yes, that's what I thought. I won't repeat what I thought, but that's exactly what you're thinking. That's exactly what I was thinking. I don't know what it is with Look Fantastic. It's all started in December. Then I ordered the Look Fantastic advance calendar. That was very late. I received a mail, your delivery is late and next week you get it, and then the next week, well, sorry, we're late, we can't send it to you yet. Well, it wasn't good for my my husband wasn't happy with me. let's say that. I was angry and I was very grumpy. Yes, about that. So it started with the box. I had the calendar. Then last month, the January box was also late. It was sent out on the 7th of January. And usually I already have it. I have it the 4th or the 5th. It never been later than the 5th of January. So then I received it on the 7th, or it shipped out of the 7th, at least a whole week too late. And now, the 22nd of February. No, this is my last year that I have Look Fantastic, yes. If they don't clean up this mess that they are having now, then I will cancel my subscription. Yeah, but I have a 1 year subscription running and that ends in November, so they have a few months to make it up with me. But no Look Fantastic, no, this isn't right. Okay, well, the thing that did arrive is the Valentine's box, and it's a beautiful pink box and it says "Hey there, lover." And you open it up like you have to pull like that. And then, yeah, so, and then there is that. So I will place the box here beside me. There is a card in it, and I will pick an item and I'll refer to the card what's inside of it. So, and the first product was the product that I have been wanting to try out. And it's an Elemis product, because Elemis is a product that we can't get right here in the stores in the Netherlands. And oh, it's a big box. Look at that. It's a big one. And it's the Pro Collagen Rose Cleansing Balm. Anti-aging. Well, I need that. And it has a cloth in it. Let's open it up. I want to see that. This is how it looks. Oh. Nice and soft. Yeah, nice. And easy to rinse off the product. I like this kind of cloth. Then the product itself. Well, let's see if I can get it out. Here it is. It's the Pro Collagen Rose Cleansing Balm. And yeah, it smells like rose, but not in a it's not a heavy scent. So, and it's a solid substance. And this melts on your skin and it will take off all your makeup. So, as you all know, my holy grail is from blah 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 Clinique. Take the Day Off. It's also a solid substance, but I wanted to try this. So this is the first item in the box, and this cost 56 euros. So, and the box was 50 euros. So I paid for this. Minus 6 euros, and the rest of the box is for free. That's how I see it. Well, this is the Elemis Pro Collagen Rose Cleansing Balm. This luxurious shea butter and sweet almond oil enriched cleansing balm melts away your makeup as you rub it into the skin to reveal a clear and radiant complexion free from dirt and impurities. So, that's the first product. Let's put it back in the box. And I'm very anxious to use this. Then the next product, yes. And that is one of the products that I won't be using. Well, at least one of them I won't be using. It's a shampoo, and yes, it's a hair conditioner. And if you are a regular viewer, you all know that I don't use conditioners because I have very straight, soft, thin hair. I have a lot of hair, but the hair upon itself is very thin. And when I use conditioners or hair masks, it is too heavy for my hair. And I like my hair a little bit with volume, like that. And it won't sit like that when I am using a conditioner. So I always use only the shampoo for my hair. So this is from Aveda, and it is nice that there are both of the products. Aveda Cherry Almond Shampoo and a Conditioner. This 98 natural derived hair care duo will bring some life back into your looks. Into your locks, not looks, locks. Infused with a host of beneficial ingredients, including cherry blossom and sweet almond oil, to nourish and soften your hair from root to tip. So, this is the second product, and I do believe it smells nice because, yeah, cherry blossom. Oh, yes. Ah, oh, that's nice. I think I will use this, and I think my daughter will use this. And if she doesn't want it, then this will end up in a giveaway. But yeah, the shampoo, yeah, I will use that. Next product is from Illamasqua. This is the box. And it's a Beyond Liquid Highlighter. And I don't have liquid highlighters, so I was also pleased that this was in the box, because I am curious about liquid highlighter. There it is. Let's see how it is. A little bit on my... See, there's the drop. And let's see how it... Oh, beautiful, 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 beautiful. Look at that. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Beautiful. Oh. Wow. They can see me on the moon when I'm using this one. This is so beautiful. Wow. Great. Great, great. Like that one. So, Illamasqua Beyond Liquid Highlighter. This liquid highlighter adds effortless luminosity to your complexion. Perfect for accentuating the high points of your face or for an all-over glow. I wouldn't do that. Formulated with jojoba oil to glide over your skin seamlessly in a beautiful champagne shade that is great for all skin tones. Well, it is beautiful. I'm not sure if it's great for all skin tones, but I like it. I like it. Okay, next product is from REN. It's also a very expensive brand. And this is a full-size product. The LMS is full-size. The Illamasqua was full-size. The shampoo was deluxe, mini deluxe size. And then this is also a full-size. This is the Ready Steady Glow Daily AHA Tonic. At the moment I'm using this in a smaller bottle. I've received 50 milliliter in, I think, Look Fantastic. In the Look Fantastic box. The one that did came on time. Or was it in the calendar? I think I received it in the advent calendar. Okay, but this Ready Steady Glow Daily lotion of tonic. This Radiance Reviving Toner has a skin surface formula to gently exfoliate and brighten your complexion. A combination of lactic acid and willow bark extract work together to eliminate dull surface cells and minimize the appearance of pores. And I do need that to minimize my pores, because I do have them here. So yeah, great product, like it. Then we have Deluxe Mini, and it's from Too Faced, and it's the Better Than Sex Mascara. Yeah, a lot of people will be angry now on me. I don't like that mascara. Here it is. It's too messy. The wand is too big. I can't work with it. It's too lumpy. Yes, too lumpy. I don't like it. But probably there will be someone else who likes it, and this will appear someday in a giveaway. Mini Better Than Sex Mascara. Get fluttery lashes of dreams with this iconic Too Faced mascara, with a lash enhancing formula that lifts and volumizes every lash and gives that a curl that will last all day long. So it's that one. Don't like it. That's the only product that I don't like. So, but I do like the shampoo and the conditioner. Only I don't use conditioners. That's the only problem. But I do like the product. Well, and then the last product. Yeah, that was the product that was so expensive. 90 90 something. Well, I can't find it. I don't know. It's from 111 Skin. And it's a Rose Gold Radiance Booster. And I will show it to you. And ooh, I love, 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 love the packaging. I love it. Look at that. How beautiful. It really is a rose pink bottle. Like it. Shall it smell like rose? No, but it smells nice. Let's put it on my hand. A drop. It has a certain it looks like it has a glitter in it. But the highlighter is also on my hand. Let's try it on the other side. Oh yeah, yeah. It has a glitter in it, but you don't see it on your skin, but it gives a certain glow. I put it here, right here. It gives it gives a certain glow to the. Yeah, that is beautiful. Look at that. Do you see the glow? Very subtle glow. Okay, well, this 111 Skin, the Rose Gold Radiance Booster. Get a soothed and hydrated complexion with this Radiance Booster, formulated with rose flower water and 24 karat pure gold to cool irritation. Gold in this? Really? Do you believe that? Is there gold in this? Well, it sparkles, but I don't know if that is gold. Reduce redness, provides environmental protection and supercharge your skin's luminosity. So it's formulated with rose flower water and 24 karat pure gold to cool irritation, reduce redness, provide environmental protection and supercharge your skin's luminosity. Also formulated with niacinamide to intensely hydrate and plump out the skin. So yeah, I'm very pleased with this. So yes, I bought the box for these two products. Well, this alone is 56 euros. I paid 50 euros for the box, so all the other products are for free. So yeah, great box. I like every product, even the highlighter. It's so beautiful. Look at it, liquid highlighter. It's beautiful. Very pleased with the box. Well, look fantastic. I hope I get my February box a little bit sooner than the 22nd of February. Really, really, really. Don't know what the matter is. And if they say it's COVID, I don't believe it. Because this box is delivered. So why not the monthly boxes? So, okay, if you like this video, then please give me a big thumb up. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, please do. It costs you nothing and it means the world to me because I want to reach 400 subscribers. And when I reach 400 subscribers, I will be doing a giveaway. Like this video and leave your comments down below. Stay safe. Take care. I'll see you the next time. Thank you for watching and be kind to each other. Goodbye.